Welcome back, everybody. It's time to do Vainglorious Bastards. My guess is it involves Bane, who is a bastard himself. Dark mission. Here we go. Da-na-na-na. Oh, we're at my captain's quarters.
The thatch has been chopped.
He was outnumbered. I couldn't reach him.
Devil damn the man he was faced with his arms divided.
It's hard to let go of the life you know best.
My own idiot father liked to brag about how he meant to purchase a ship of his own. And get a privateering contract, Charlie. Your old dad'll be a captain. Drowned in a whiskey bottle before he ever left shore. Right, Kenway. I've been musing on this plan of yours. This observatory you're always going on about. How do we know it exists?
We find a slave ship called the Princess. Aboard should be a man called Roberts. He can lead us to it.
All them slavers work for the Royal African Company. Find one of their ships and start asking some questions.
All right. Locate the ship.
We're looking for slave ships. Any that work for the Royal African Company.
You don't mean to traffic human cargo now, do you?
No, Jesus, Adam. You know me better than that. We're only after information. Looking to find where the Princess docks in her spare time.
The Princess? Slave ship?
Aye. Blackbeard told me there's a good chance we'd find the Sage aboard her.
Yeah, you know, the Princess, Leia. It's all good. Screw you. You can't see me. I'm inside another boat, bitch. Eh, screw it.
Captain, Vince just sunk a merchant schooner.
Damn. Can't that animal stay the course we agreed to?
Oh, well, I was about to do the same thing. He's just a little quicker on the draw. That asshole was going straight for us. I don't want to deal with shit. No, it's only natural that it's storming at the same damn time, too. Hey! I can pick them up from there. Oh, I've lost a lot of people. And my ship is dead. Cool. Sweet. Should have repaired. No shit's given. Damn, his ship is fast. Bound.
Don't sing that slaver ship, can we? There's hundreds of innocent men aboard.
I know.
Ah, oh, cripes. Well, how do you want me to go at it? At it? Knock it down or just ram it? Ramming speed, or, you know, a little hippity hop to the barbershop.
She spooked, Captain! The slaver ship is running!
Damn fool! I'll get it in close.
Awaiting your mark, Captain!
Hi, killer whale! Eh!
Damn, Captain Finn!
Sinking, not careful.
Miss! Are the hooks dying?
Fire!
Fire!
Quit dropping that shit, it's annoying. Hope he doesn't die.
Fire! Fire!
Well, what the tits? Am I not supposed to, you know, hit it?
Ready to fire, Captain!
Vin's dead in the water.
I'm taking this close.
That works.
Stay aboard, boys! Fast as you are! All clear! Pull away!
Oh, that'll do it.
Chase those bastards down, Kessel. I'll murder the man in skull myself.
Keep calm, mate. Remember what we're after.
If we time it right,
I'm gonna ram it. Ramming speed! Yahar, matey! Bink. Haha, I got it.
We're going over, find the cow.
Come on, Leroy says. You scare me back of brains.
Guns and steel aren't louder than sticks and spittle, Vin.
I've more than enough of all that.
Come on, I want to destroy the ship before I get over there.
Just find the captain.
The captain's right there. I mean, I'm staring him down at the shit. You can't see me there. Quit doing that shit the second I'm trying to lift, asshole. I'll just, walk on over here. Do a little thing. Ignite a little shit. Boop, 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 boop. And then we go hip, pop, hippie to the hip, hip, pop. You don't stop the rock to the bang, bang. Boogie, say up, chuck the boogie to the rhythm of the boogie to be. Now, what you hear is not a test, rapping to the beat. Just me, the crew, and my friends are gonna try to move your feet. That'd be a fun thing to do, just sing that the entire damn time I'm playing. Everybody would be annoyed, but most fun. Granted, it's 15 minutes.
Captain claims the princess sails out of Kingston every few months.
All right. We'll set a course.
You made ash of my sails and rigging, jackanapes. You owe me a share.
Did you shoot him in the penis?
Oh, Charles, what a surly devil you are.
Don't fuck with me, Jack.
Oh, but it's my mandate to fuck with you, Charles.
Lads!
Well, cocks.
The boys and I had a bit of counsel while you were wasting time with this slop. And, they figured I'd be a fitter captain than you reckless dogs.
I'll cut you another cunt, Tracer!
This one I figure I might sell for a tenner down in Kingston. But with you two grog blossoms,
I can't take any chances. You regret this day, Rackham.
I regret most of them already. Tie them up! Cast them off.
Do I get a single pistol with a single bullet? Otherwise, I don't even want to go. Asshole.
I've got you, Jack Rackham! I'll open you up! I'll tear out your organs and string your bloody loot with them!
Stop your goddamn howling, Vane! There's no bloody use!
Well, well. The face of our good Kenway speaks, eh? Pray tell us, Captain, how to quit this predicament. And tell us what genius you have for sailing a boat with no sails and no rudder.
Shut your gob!
Yeah, he is a little bitch, isn't he? You all agree. Memory 2. Let's see. Let's go on to memory 3. After the cutscene. Because it just wouldn't be anything without the cutscene. Da-na-na-na. Oh, hey, look. An island. It's a crab. Gotta do my crab walk. Crab walk. Ooh.
Keep still now. I'll take these oysters you've ordered.
You mad sap. This island's crawling with food, if only you'd care to look for it.
Yeah, I am looking, louse. Found some just here. Don't come following now. Do you hear me? Don't come looking for me.
God, he is a nutter.
Wretched fool.
Any? Oh, hey, let's go check out what's on top of this shit. We can figure out what island we're on and what's on the island. I don't have any monies. So it'd be good to, you know, get some monies. You know, it's called climbing. Try it sometime. Shit. Up. 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 There we go. There we go. Here we go again. Saddle down. Yeah. Ah! Looky there! I'm gonna be on this island forever. Pretty. Oh, it's Island Providencia. I feel like this is the place that you're supposed to find the Red Howler. Seeing as it's a dirty monkey. Don't know how I will. Dirty monkey. Ooh. More shit. Or am I, anyway? Ah! How the hell did I end up way the hell down here? Ah, hell's bells. Hell, 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 hell. Am I wearing shoes? Nope. This would hurt a lot.
Come, let us drink it while we have breath. For there's no drinking after death. That will his health deny. Down among the dead men, down among the dead men, down, 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 down among the dead men, dead men.
I have berserk darts and my hidden blades. Odd that I have two berserk darts, but I won't question shit. Dank. Hey. Come on, sing some more. Wasn't bad.
Don't dance with the fishermen and their dories, Kenway! This island's mine! Come at me, and I'll cap you, bastard! That landed us here, Kenway. I'll be damned if I let that mind make one more decision for me.
Will you not talk to me, Vane? Are you fixed on this madness?
Madness? Nothing mad about a man fighting to survive, is there?
I mean you no harm, you corker. Now let's work this out like gentlemen.
Oh, God, I've got a bleeding headache on account of your jabbering. Now stay back and let me live in peace.
I would if you stop filching the food I gather and the water I find.
I'll stop nothing till you pay me back in blood. You was the reason we were out looking for slavers. And you was the reason Jack Rackham took my crew.
He really is a nut, isn't he? Yay, another Mayan Stalai? I don't know. Whatever it's called. But I need some more money. I only got a grand! Dude. Ow. Hey, I got more berserk darts. Cool beans. You really don't like to use your hands to lift rocks, do you, bro?
For the collection.
Oh, shit, there's two of them? Is there a way up from over here? Kind of. Up! Oh, come on, don't be a little tossbot. Oh man, there's one over there, but I'm already on this side. And this is going a little long, but whatever. Fuck you then, don't climb up the damn thing.
Vane!
Can you just dive? Hello there.
Face me, man!
He's such a little bitch! Seriously. Goodness gracious. See, that's two. Let's check out this and then chase it. Really? Okay. Well, yay! Well, what the shit? Pearl earrings, yes. Oh shit. Oh good. Crocodile really wants to go hang out over there. Growl.
I said not to follow.
Jesus, you've lost your head, man.
It's a fair exchange for finding these flintlocks and grenades.
Listen, Vane, we can hunt with those guns.
And I mean to.
God, he's such a dumb dumb. Ba-na-na-na. Ow. Really?
I'll flush you out.
I need what you call health. Shit! Come on! There's a dick. Shit. Oh, it was around the fucking corner! This is rather annoying.
I'll blow you to hell.
Well, you know.
We can't hide, can we?
I'll blow you to hell! Oh, son of a bitch. This guy tries my patience.
Bloody fairy stories got us into this mess, Kenway! And I'll be damned if I let you...
You keep this up, and I'll have to kill you, Vane!
Bloody try! By all means!
Oh, shit on me. I don't want to deal with them. I say no! Screw you, douchebag! Climb, 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 climb! Nope! No! No! I call dibs on not being attacked. What do we have here? treasure! And it doesn't have. Not too hopped up on it. Oh joy. There he is again. Hello.
It's either you or me who's leaving this island alive, Welcher.
Welcher?
Because I'm not going to sail again in a world cursed by your ugly boat.
How pissed drunk is he? Or did he just have a bad batch of the oysters?
Blow off some leaves.
As a douche. Can't hit me, bro. How's that?
I'll flush you out.
That was awesome, game. Thank you.
Bloody rags, are we all that's left of you, Kenway? Blow off some leaves.
There he goes.
You goddamn fucking knave, Vane! Nancy boy! You've only done half a fucking job.
Fucking hell. Is this my reward for believing the best about men? For thinking that a bilge rat like you could muster up some fucking sense once in a while? Maybe Horner Gold was right. Maybe the world does need men of ambition to stop the likes of you from mucking it all up.
Or maybe you just don't have the stones to live with no regrets.
Don't save me a spot in hell, Shanker. I ain't coming soon.
Bye-bye! Hey, look. A ship. How exciting. He really was a tossbot. Oh, what do we have here? Hey, doing the circles. Adrift! That was a map on Halo. Yes, is. Ah, 17, 19.
Stealing a fishing schooner single-handed. Damn canny, Captain.
As is taking back my break from this pillock. Once again, I thank you both.
This Billy Huff didn't last 2 months with your ship before he came limping back to Nassau. Took the pardon straight away.
I had to, lads. That Rogers was onto me from the first.
Hold your tongue, Rackham.
Dum-dum.
So what now? Still chasing your elusive fortune?
Aye, and I'm close. I've heard the Sage is sailing out of Kingston on a ship called the Princess.
Put your ambition to better use, Kenway. Find the Sage with us.
I've no stomach for you and your mystics, Mary. I want a taste of the good life. An easy life.
No one honest has an easy life, Edward. And it's aching for one that causes the most pain. All right, Rackham. Back to retirement.
Well, that is it for today. Next time, we might be checking out Kingston. I don't remember. But until then, good day.